As we know that a black hole is a cosmic body in space-time with a very strong gravity. The gravity on a black hole is so strong that nothing can escape from it, not even light, which is just an electromagnetic radiation. Anything caught inside a black hole is gathered in a place called singularity. The interesting fact is that black hole is a very huge amount of matter compressed into a tiny small area. Imagine a 10 times bigger star than our sun, compressed into a ball of a few kilometers. This squeezing of matter leads to an unbelievably strong gravitational field. Now let's find out what exactly is inside a black hole, and what is singularity? Does time exist inside a black hole? And what happens if you go inside a black hole? Welcome to SciQuest. If you haven't downloaded our app, scan the QR code or find link in the description to stay up to date with the world of science. Now starting with what's inside a black hole. The inside of black hole is the darkest place, where even falling light cannot escape. Black holes grow continuously by swallowing things such as stars, asteroids, gas and dust particles passing by the event horizon. Inside a black hole, there is a lot of crushed matter of dead stars. All the matter gets collected in one tiny place called singularity. Now, what is singularity? Singularity is the point where anything that goes inside the black hole is compressed down to an infinite small tiny point. Singularity exists right at the center of the black hole, where the concept of time and space completely break down. Does time exist inside a black hole? Studies say that time exists inside a black hole, but it is so slow that the observer probably feels like time has stopped. Hence, anything passing by the event horizon will experience time dilation. So what happens if you go inside a black hole? If you go inside a black hole, the intense gravity will immediately make you fall into the singularity. Right after falling into a black hole, you will face an unbearable pain in your stretched body. Due to the continuous force of stretching on different parts of your body, you will look like spaghetti. This process is known as spaghettification. After this painful process, you will finally rest in singularity, which is the last point of any black hole. Thanks for watching, we hope you enjoyed the video. If you are a fan of science news, don't forget to download our app by scanning the given QR code. Let us know your thoughts in comments and make sure to subscribe to SciQuest for future updates.